Velociraptor. Rappy? You're calling yourself Rappy. Are you a rapping dinosaur? Are you like rapping dinosaur? Because I think that'd be like all the rage with like 7-year-olds. No, 13-year-olds. I think 13-year-olds would love that. Because it's just like you're a dinosaur, so you fill their original need of loving dinosaurs, but yet you're a rapper, so you fill those guys who are like obsessed with drugs and stuff. And just want raps. Oh, well, raptor, rapping. Rapping the raptor like a raptor raps. But I don't think. No, it's a great name, but just I would prefer. It'd be nice if it was Adventures of Epic Sage and. Oh my gosh, it's a creeper. How about it's the Adventures of the Creeper Bros? Creeper Bros. Point. That'd be hilarious because, like, someone else tried to get in here and they just, like, saw us. We could be a child show sensation.
Are you recording this?
Yes.
I thought this was supposed to be, like, an adventure, not us fooling around.
Well, we weren't supposed to get stuck here in the middle of night.
Do you have any torches? Because Rappy.
Nope. I do not have anything. It's morning though.
Chicken,
almost.
The chicken is scared. Your pet chicken is scared.
Why do I have a pet chicken?
You don't like chickens?
I would rather have a pet velociraptor, honestly.
You're that picky. Here.
Actually, that's great. That's just great. I couldn't think of anything that would make me happier than seeing that.
Yeah. Ow. Velociraptor only has half the heart left.
Well, then that's his Velociraptor's problem, isn't it? Just be sad. Sage has like 20 hearts of damage. Flat mushroom. That's a weird thing to have. What do flat mushrooms do? Oh, you can't pick up flat mushrooms, apparently. Oh, no, I got it. Round eye. When did you change into what were you doing in creative?
Where are you?
Oh god, you
I'm
have
a gun in that mine.
You have a gun now, don't you?
Yeah, he spawned me again.
Yeah, but don't. No! Oh. Well, that's bad. Intermission! Which way is it? That way. Boom. Is that you? That's pretty cool, but we need to go this way to get back.
How do you know it's me?
It said you.
Really?
Well, I haven't seen any other ones indigenous to this island, so I just assumed that the first flying thing I saw was most likely you, because I think I killed everything else on this island when I first got here.
Where did you go? I'm lost in the clouds.
Well, then you shouldn't have flied so high. This is Daedalus and Icarus all over again.
Oh my god.
You fly too high, and now the sun melts your wings, and you plummet to the earth where you die.
Yeah, wizard hat.
Alright, here, I'll give you a TP. Probably. Now back to work. Back to work. Intermission over. You did you all get your popcorn refills? Because we're back to it.
What about popcorn?
Your refills. That was the end of our intermission. So I hope you got your popcorn.
What? So we're done with recording?
No. That was the intermission because we were both off the island, and now it's not intermission because we're back on the island. That hurt.
What is Eli giving you that recording thing?
Oh, I have no idea when that guy, when Game for Days is going to give that to me. By the way, he doesn't like it when we say his name on YouTube. So
what, he doesn't like what?
Game for Days doesn't like it when we say his real name on YouTube. So just be all like Game for Days.
I thought his name was Infinite Cows.
He deleted that and now he's Game for Days. So just deal with it. Oh my god, there's a cat. It's an ocelot. Oh my god, it's trying to kill you. I don't think it likes you that much, Sage. Did you, like, do something to piss it off?
This is what you did for my friend, Birdie the Bird. You ate him. So I will get back at you. No use for
aluminum. Bum bum banana. Aluminum. Bum ba da da da. Alright, so what do you think? I think that we should make a museum for everyone else on the server to be. Because we should get to the moon and then make a museum for everyone else on the server. Do you like that idea?
Yeah.
Dumble cat, do you like that idea? No, I said Dumble Cat, like Dumbledore, but a cat.
Oh, I wanted a hat. Oh, I think you said Dumble Cat. Oh,
no, no.
Could you spawn in a dog? I want to be a doggy.
No. Can we just, like, stop being stuff and just, like, get work? But what do you think of my idea? Like an interactive moon experience. Do you like that? Oh, my gosh. Sage? Get out of creative mode while we're recording.
Just wait, I need a...
Seriously though, what do you think of this idea? You're like dodging the question.
Yeah, that was a really, really good idea.
Okay, good. Let's get to moon. Let's go to the moon. Ooh, he dropped something. Tongue of dog. That sounds useful. Oh, it only makes it. Alrighty.
But Donkey's hungry. Give Donkey meat. Meat.
That's Donkey's meat.
My own little
doggy. You know, we could have. I have some bones. We could have made our own, like, doggy pet. But instead, you're like, I'll become the dog.
Yes, I am useful, doggy. This doggy is mine.
Well, then, why aren't you...
This doggy talks to you.
Why are you... Actually, all dogs, when I'm left alone with them long enough, start to talk to me. But it's called schizophrenia.
There's my other grave. I must... Yeah, just...
Oh my gosh, I just found redstone at, like, the surface level. Oh, right, this is that mod that lets us find good ores anywhere. Boink. Alright, well, we'll go mining later. But we need to get to the moon. So that's the first step and make... Actually, we should make a donation.
How much longer until, you know...
Whenever you want to stop, we can stop. Where on the map?
I don't know, that dark blue thing.
Most dark blue things are chunks that you haven't been to yet. Alright, we'll have a good time. You should become a squid because I hear they're really quick in the water. as soon as Game for Days hooks me up with the recording software, I'll give it to you.
What?
As soon as I get it, you'll get it. And we can both record and be buddies, and then it won't just be me. Golf course probably enough for now. That's cool. Alright, will you go mine?
I don't have a pickaxe.
Oh, here, I'll get you an... Here, I'll make you one. Will you go mine... Don't just mine, like, anything. Mine marble.
What does marble look like? Well, I have that thing, so tell me what it actually looks like.
Here.
Yes? Ducky, right over here.
Boop.
Ducky, get my iron pickaxe?
Yep. Now, go find marble. Into boy?
Into cat.
How does that work
because
at all?
Cat can see in the dark. Well, where does...
I think I saw some in here. Yeah, there's some marble in here.
Where are you?
I'm in the cave.
Which cave?
Just teleport to me. We've seen a lot.
Is it the one with torches?
Yes, it is. It's up here. See, up here. No, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. I'm up. I'm up. I'm upstream from you.
A kitty can't swim.
See, look right here. Here's a bunch of marble, and here's a couple of torches. Mine that. Mine as much of it as you can find.
Okay.